Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. It's your boy back here again, and if you're new on this channel, please kindly subscribe, like and comment, and do not forget to turn on your post notifications so you can see my next videos whenever I post them. So yeah, on this episode I'll be reacting to Tems new single, which is titled Me and You, and this is the official video, you understand, and it came out 1 hour ago at the point of while I was recording this video. And everyone has been expecting to listen to Tems songs because her last single was like 2 years ago, and she hasn't released any single for over 2 years now, and the anticipation is much. And with the rumors I'm hearing everywhere, she's going to be dropping an album soon, so I think this is going to be the lead single for the album, and it's titled Me and You. And I also saw it on her platform on Twitter. She said the song was produced by her, the video was also directed by her, and I can't wait to see what Tems go for us. Like, shout out to Tems, like, we are waiting to listen to your album. I can't wait. Like, I've been anticipating to listen to your album, Tems, and I love you. We have been your fan. Personally, I have been your fan since even before Essence. Try Me made me become a fan of yours, Tems. So if you're watching this, I am your fan. So let's get straight into the video. Let's get to it, guys. Tems, baby, Me and You. Tems. Yeah. Wow. I think this part I just saw right now, that she's standing beside the water. Like, I saw some tweets like last week when someone compared, said she looks like Yemoja, and she came and said she isn't Yemoja, that Jesus is the blah blah blah. I've forgotten how she quoted the stuff, but she spoke about Jesus, and a lot of people were annoyed, especially maybe the Black Americans and some other Africans. Like, people were just annoyed. I don't know why. Me, I don't know. What she said was not bad. Someone said she looked like Yemoja, and she debunked it and said Jesus is the blah blah blah. I can't remember the quotes, but people went for her. Like, people insulted her so badly, and yeah. And I love the fact that Tems don't actually care about those trolls on Twitter, and just do your thing. People are going to talk no matter what, no matter if you do good or you do bad, so just do your own. I don't mind anybody. Let's get back to the video, guys.
Tems, this baby. Is my decision. This is my decision. I don't think you
see. I don't know about you guys, but Tems has the most beautiful voice in the entire world. I don't care if it's Rihanna or Beyonce. I don't care. That's in my own opinion, in my own personal opinion, Tems has the most beautiful voice as a female artist in the entire world, in my own opinion. So if you don't agree with me, that's your own opinion. But I feel like Tems' voice is crazy. Like, look at her voice. This is my decision. Try. I wish I have this kind of voice, guy. Like, this is dope, man. Let's get back to the song.
Listen, yo, listen. I don't think you listen. For me to come out, it must mean I'm a teacher. It must mean I'm not the same. It must mean I'm on your case. For me to come out, it means that I'm not the job. I want to show you my world. Give me one break, I need faith. Faith to believe you, faith to receive you. Give me something I'm lacking, I don't need nothing. You are my everything, only me.
Personally, with what I'm listening to, I don't know if this song is for Tems is singing it for someone, or it's for the crowd, because, or maybe she's singing it for her hater, because she said, I need a break. Now that I'm outside, I'm about to show you my world. Like, it just means a lot of things. Like, shout out to Tems, man. Like, this is really, really nice. Like, her voice is so unique. And I'm very sure this song is going to bang. It's going to top charts, 100%. It's going to top charts. Let's get back to the video, guys. If you understand what Tems is talking about, you can also put your own view of what you understand in the comment section. I'm going to reply.
And you, only me and you, only me and you, only me and you, only me.
Tems dancing like that? Is that Tems? Wait. Don't tell me that's Tems, because it's unbelievable. Wow. That's now I'm understanding the lyrics. Like, now I'm outside, I'm about to show you my world. And you know, a lot of people in Nigeria, like on Nigerian Twitter, they're always insulting Tems that she doesn't know how to dance. They're always insulting her that she's so shy, she doesn't know how to perform. But now look at, if that is Tems that was dancing like that in this video, that means you all haters, you guys should be ready for Tems. Tems is about to shut you guys up. She's about to shut you up. Jesus. I can't believe that was Tems. That's really good. Like, I want more. Like, I love Tems so much. So I'm happy she's already showcasing herself. And if that was her truly, I'm happy. At least those useless, I take back my word, not useless. Those people on social media that insult Tems, this is gonna shut them up. So let's get back to the video, guys. I can't believe this. That was Tems. Oh my! I'm so happy. Like, Tems was really no. Give, see, now is your world. Like, take us to your world. We want to see more of these Tems. This is lovely. Like, I love this song. Like, I bet this song is a 10 over 10. The video too, 10 over 10 for me personally. I don't care about what any other people say, but this song, the video is already 10 over 10. Even if this is my first listening, I'm paying attention to the lyrics and watching the video again. Like, the video is correlating with the lyrics. Like, 10 over 10, 100%. Let's get back. Only me and you. Only me. Oh, more look at Tems. Only me and you. I love this. Shout out to Tems. Oh yeah, sorry. No. Shout out to Tems. This is dope. Man, shout out to Tems, man. Like, I can't believe what I just saw, like, in this video. Like, when I first saw the person dance, I was like, is that Tems? If you guys can recall, I was asking, like, is that Tems? But when I now saw her face, like, when she was dancing in, like, under the tree, people were surrounding her, and I saw her, I was like, damn. Like, shout out to see. According to Tems, I saw a post on her Twitter account. She said she directed this video. Obviously, I know she produced her songs, most of her songs, but she said she directed this video. Tems, I'm begging you, no matter what you do again, please continue to direct your videos. Don't pay any directors again. As from today, please. Because you directing your video, actually, that... No, I don't even know what to say. But just continue directing your video. Like, it's dope. It's dope. Shout out to our team. Like, this song is going to go viral. And even if it doesn't go, even if the song is not going to go viral. But this is a classic. This is a good song. And I'm anticipating for our album. Like, shout out to Tems, man. Shout out to Tems. Like, this video is 10 over 10. The song is 10 over 10 for me. So, yeah. Drop your thoughts in the comment section. Let me see what you want to say. Like, yeah. If you enjoy my reaction, please kindly subscribe, like, and comment. And do not forget to turn on your post notifications so you can see my next videos whenever I post them. I'm out of here.